I bet you French Stewart would be a good neighbor if he ever moved into the house next door. He'd lend you his tools or a whole bag of sugar and bring you back treats from his trip to the store. Keep his TV and music at reasonable volumes, clean driveway and sidewalks and manicured lawn. He'd keep his nose out of your private business and look after your pets whenever you're gone. He'd bring covered dishes to community potlucks from his grandmother's recipes masterfully prepared, handed down from each generation. Stewart family secrets he's willing to share. At Christmas time, of course he plays Santa, because after all, he's an actor by trade. From Third Rock from the Sun to Home Alone 3, he's been a sensation in each part he's played. He's such a good actor, he steals every show. Why, he could be evil and we'd never know. A twinkle in his eye and winning smile could hide that his heart shriveled up and rotten inside. He could have dark secret motives, I guess, but I still think he'd be a good neighbor nonetheless.